Welcome to Fishtasy.
We've come up to Stone Mountain today. They stocked trout a couple days ago. And we're gonna see if we can find some. I see one. I don't know if you'll be interested. I see two. Might have to change. I'm going to go inside. There is three or four at least. I know they were following, but my blade just wasn't turning fast enough. Might be watching me make a splash. That fish just ran from it. I did. Oh. I just came right by that fish's nose and it did not get up.
Water's so deep here now, it's so dark in there, you can't see nothing.
I went and switched to a white grub. Ah, he hit it hard. Dadgummit. I have to find something that works. Anything? Might not catch no fish today, but at least it's pretty.
Got it. I'm gonna come my way out there and chase. Well.
Ah. Not looking too promising. I don't even see any right here. Yeah, we'll try it. And if not, we'll just... Yes! Yay! Come here! You're gonna get yourself in a pickle. Yes. The little one. I mean, he's so little. I bet you didn't even get that. Well, if you didn't get it, oh well. Well, we're losing daylight fast, so I think we're gonna head home. We didn't catch but 3 fish total. I think I caught one. I think Chris caught 2, so. We're gonna hop in the car and head home. So, thank y'all for sticking with us. We'll catch you guys on the next one.